huge sweet tooth. But for this baked episode, I'm going savory with a dish that's perfect for any time of the day. And if you want a hint, it starts with the letter Q. I'm here in North Center at Blue Sky Bakery. It's freezing. The goodies at Blue Sky Bakery aren't the only things that will warm you up on the inside.
We make wonderful, wonderful baked goods, but the important part is that we service youth. They are employed in a 12-week transitional job training program. At the end, we really try to place them into full-time permanent employment.
People can come in, you can get something great to eat, and you're also helping to support a really great cause. How did that idea come about?
This was all Lisa's brainchild. She is also the one who develops all the recipes.
What are we going to get making in the kitchen?
A custard pie, often made with cheese and bacon. Gloria.
What is a quiche?
Yes.
They are making quiche, and we're gonna get to taste that at the very end.
That's the worst part. I have to wait to eat. I gotta work first, but that's cool. So I'm gonna get in the kitchen, I'm gonna make some quiche. I cook all the time on the show. I am not a baker. I don't bake at home.
We'll help you.
All right, I'm guessing this is the dough.
That's our dough, yes. Just kind of roll it out.
All right.
I think I can manage that, but I'll need Sammy's help to make it look pretty.
It's so soft, and it smells good. It smells like buttery and rich. Crust done. What's next?
We usually par-bake it just to make sure that the crust will be fully done.
Pop it in the oven?
Mm-hmm.
Without burning myself.
Don't do it.
That's key.
Once that finishes baking, it's time for our filling.
So this one has a little more filling in it. I'm not gonna use as many eggs. I'm only gonna use 6.
We'll each do 3.
Do you wanna do it one-handed?
One-handed? No. I'll stick with 2 hands.
Then we add milk, heavy cream, and a little salt and pepper. Now, on to the good stuff.
We have sausage, we have some onions.
Caramelized onions?
Yes.
I love onions, you do not understand. I don't mind throwing a little extra in there.
And then we have roasted tomatoes and Gruyere cheese.
Can I taste this Gruyere?
Mm-hmm.
Delicious.
After we add the egg filling, it's bacon time. So I can finally eat.
Oh,
nice work.
Me too.
Let's start with the letter Q, please.
Very light and fresh tasting.
Not so heavy and oily like a lot of places.
All the ingredients are among my favorite.
Foods that start with the letter Q.
Okay, Rebecca, I've done it all. I've whisked, I've cracked eggs, I've rolled the dough.
And now you get to eat.
And now we get to eat.
What is a quiche?
Yes.
What is a quiche?
Yes.
Everything we put in there, the roasted tomatoes, the caramelized onions, the sausage, and then the cheese, and to have it all kind of baked into one great dish. You gotta tell me, why is Blue Sky Bakery Chicago's best?
No matter what you're getting at Blue Sky, you're gonna feel good about it, from feeling it good because it's delicious, from feeling good about where the ingredients are coming from, and feeling good about kind of the community support that we have.
I love that. You always wanna feel good. You guys make me feel good.
Oh, good.
The food's delicious. You're really helping support the community, and you get to enjoy some really good food while you're at it. Baked, whether you want something sweet, you want the quiche, you can find it all at Blue Sky Bakery. Make sure you come to North Center and check it out. If there's other bakeries out there, let me know. You know I love my sweets, my quiche, everything.
First round, the Jeopardy round.